battery tester how it works. A battery tester is a device that is used to determine the remaining power in a battery. A battery cell will carry an electrical charge for only so long, and it is not known how much of this charge remains. Some battery testers are built right into the battery, others are built into the item the battery is used for, and most are portable and can be used for many varieties of batteries. The tester usually contains slots for the battery, or two leads, which make contact with the positive and negative electrodes. An analog or digital display will let the user know how much power is left in the battery being tested. Sometimes a battery tester is self-powered, meaning that all the power needed to test the battery comes from the battery itself, while other types of testers require their own power source to function. Other types of battery testers can be built directly into the battery itself, and one common type of this battery tester uses a special type of conductive ink. When two wires are pressed together, ink will appear and show how much power is left in the battery along with a printed gauge. Some types of battery testers are designed to test multiple batteries. The most common of these multi, or universal, battery testers is designed to check the available charge of household batteries. These can include AA, AAA, C, D, 9-volt batteries, watch-style batteries, lithium, and more. Analog testers use a needle on their display to show battery power, while digital testers use a numeric LED display. Many also contain built-in chargers for immediate charging when the battery is low on power. The larger types of battery testers are designed for use on heavy-duty batteries like 12-volt batteries, car batteries, and more. The displays on these testers can determine a battery's remaining power in percentage terms, which can be important in measuring the battery's ability to start an engine. These automotive battery testers can also be designed to test other components of a car's charging system, such as the alternator. For more information, visit our website and subscribe to the channel. Click below.